For all of television history, justice has been decided by real judges in phony courtrooms.
I need to see the law that I don't know about that says it's illegal to use the tool. Do you have that?
But who says it has to be like that? Let's face it, Judy's too rich, Wapner's too dead, why not Frank Pesce? So, who is Frank Pesce? He grew up in New York at a time when wise guys and good fellas lived by a code of right,
never rat on your friends,
and wrong.
It's hard being a gangster.
Please, you're not a gangster.
I look like a tough guy, don't I?
No, you look like a bartender at a christening.
He knocked around Hollywood for 30 years, managing to become a small-time celebrity in one of the world's most vicious cities.
Anybody gets caught lying is gonna get a beating.
Welcome to Frank Pesce's courtroom. The Italian restaurant around the block from his place.
Our first case today is a little tricky.
Yeah.
A couple of biker chicks, I guess they're roommates. One of them goes to do some time, which don't make her a bad girl, does it? And her roommate rents out her room and keeps all the money.
Room in, how bad could it be?
We're amongst friends here, so I believe I can say, everyone knows that you did the stabbing and I'm in jail for it.
Wow. You know how it is.
I cover for you, and what do?
Whoa.
Rent out my
Whoa.
Room, giving me no profits from it. Someone came in, spilled red wine on my fucking rug, and
blood
I don't
rug?
Drink red wine. It reminds me
did
of the blood of Christ.
Did you go visit her in jail?
No, I didn't. I didn't find
the time for that.
I'd be pissed if I was in jail and the guy never came to visit me who I saved.
Frank's got a verdict.
You gotta do something here. Make this up. Find some money, $250, turn in, say, here, that's for you.
Yeah.
So.
That's right, Frank.
Okay, that's it.
Oh, what is it, a wire?
I'm a cop.
Look at this. You don't need that here. So wait a minute, you wrote a ticket out to your ex-wife who's married to this guy now?
That's right.
What? That's pretty strange.
The reason I got so upset and ended up giving the ticket was because she's like, hey, there's little short boy.
Shorty boy, I'm 5'6", but I'm not a boy, I'm a man.
Your wife is wrong calling him shorty.
I don't want to be an asshole, but I pulled your wife over, and that's how we met.
Wow.
Oh, Jesus. Your daughter went to his school, and you think she's changed? What is it, finishing school?
The Ron Style School of Modeling. Teach you how to look. Give me a look, right now. Now, scrunch your nose in a little bit, close your mouth, cock your eyebrow. That.
You had to pay him for this school?
$3,000 for a 30-day boot camp.
Why are you bringing this?
Quotations, boot camp.
That's not where the quotes go. It goes over here.
All right.
It's there.
Okay, so Ron Stiles, I think you should meet her halfway.
Listen.
And I don't want to talk about it no more.
No, I can't.
There's no, oh, but whatever Frank comes up with as a verdict, that's the way it goes. Because if you don't, bad things can happen.
What kind of bad things happen?
Accidents. I feel like they're not accidents.
Accidents to the face?
And that's correct.
I'll give her the money.
You're his stepmom or his mother?
I did not give birth to this child at all. He was supposed to move the car. I got a $76 parking ticket that I have to pay when he is living rent-free.
You got a job?
I'm an actor.
I don't know you from a show. Do you have a job?
I do improv.
Do a joke.
You don't sort of do jokes.
I don't understand why you wouldn't.
I saw a comedian the other day. He said he met a girl. It was their first date going out. He said to her, where do you want to go? She told him, I don't care, as long as it's expensive. He said, so I took her to the airport.
Let's be honest. In this day and age, what do we really respect?
Now that's a joke.
Confidence? Frank's got it.
Citizen Kane. A breakthrough movie.
Most overrated bullshit ever made.
Charm? If anything, he's got too much.
This kid is playing with himself, and his father comes upstairs and tells him, you better cut it out. You don't cut it out, you're gonna go blind. And the kid says, Dad, I'm over here.
Celebrities? Frank knows some.
I thought that was you, man!
Frank is the TV judge America deserves.